Tao Qian will surely have laid a trap for us. Let's go and see what it is.
Watch this, my lord! Out of you avenge your lord Ma!
You're no match for my angel tactics.
Next in line!
Don't stand a chance against these guys! Retreat! Retreat!
They're retreating. I have a bad feeling about this.
Now, this is our chance to trigger the devices!
I've never seen such things before.
They're spitting out boulders! We can't get through here!
I expected that the enemy would be ready for us. Now, I need to find some way out of this place.
Ha 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 ha! Ain't this! We'll finish all of you at once!
What do we have here? This is just what we need to use against the enemy. Master DM, could you be so kind as to seize those catapults for us?
Huh? Catapults? You mean those things over there? Okay, leave it to me!
Ah, that was an impressive effort. I enjoy just watching you out there.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactic. I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
All right. Who's next in line?
From here. We need to take them to higher ground. They should be within range now. Let's destroy those infernal devices. enjoy just watching you out there.
Forces have destroyed our boulder devices.
What? It looks like we'll need to step up our efforts if we wish to drive off.
That's true. Now we can proceed to the castle.
Using the enemy's own strength against them. Most impressive, Guojia.
I enjoy just watching you out there. The forest is almost assuredly loaded with some kind of trap. Can you go and scout ahead?
It'll take more than that to stop us, though.
You don't know how to fight. Even our pincer attack has failed to halt their advance. The tide is turning against us. Fall back!
The castle gates are open. We should go in and offer our greetings to Tao Qian.
You'll never reach Lord Tao Qian. Prepare to die.
I refuse to allow you to take another step forward.
Skills are impressive. I have learned a lot from watching you.
Oh,
feel safe.
Don't pay any attention to what I'm saying.
It appears that resistance is futile.
For not being able to help you.
I aim to right the wrongs of this land through strength. Those who act on emotion will never overcome me. You have fought well, my loyal troops. Raise your voices in victory.